Hi, welcome back. I'm going to show you my soil. So this is my soil for 2 years and close to 3 years, and this is how it looks like. So we're going to treat my soil so there will be many harvests. So I'm going to mix with plant yield, and also this one, it is a Natur Yetzel. It's Ku Yetzel, meaning it's a natural from a cow's manure. This one, it's show you what's the inside of it. Here, wait, I will get some. So this is how it looks like. It's like a pallet's kind. So this is the kind of fertilizer. It's natural that I'm going to mix there in the soil. This soil weighs 40 liter. You see this 40 liter. So we're going to try to put first half of it. And we're going to mix with this Natur Yetzel. So now we're going to mix using a shovel. So we're going to mix this one. We'll see how it looks like after. I will mix the other half of it, of the plant yield. So it makes it 40 liter. And then it's here. So we're going to mix more. We're going to plane it with a rake, like this. Make it nice. So now it's ready to plant our vegetables there.